have cancer.
What?
I'm told the tumor's the size of a lemon. I don't have much time.
Is there anything you can do?
Mr. Simmons. Deke. He heard their experimental treatments in Mexico. He wants to take me there. That's just borrowing trouble. In any case, Jody is my home. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. Corinthians 15:51. Mr. Amberson, you're not crying, I hope.
Or she'd call me Jake. Or she told me sooner.
There are two things you can do for me after I pass. First, I hope you'll be a friend of Deke. I hate to think of him all alone.
Of course.
Thank you.
What's the second thing?
You believe me when I tell you I love Deke and he loves me. Deke and I have spent our lives next to one another, not with one another. You love this, don't you?